You can easily manage and configure your server with OpenManage Server Administrator. This tutorial shows how to install it on VMware ESXi 6.7. First, you must download the OMSA installation bundle. Navigate to dell.com/support, enter the service tag of the server you want to manage, and go to Drivers and Downloads. Select the operating system and enter the keyword OMSA. Download the Dell EMC OpenManage Server Administrator installation bundle. Once downloaded, extract the zip file. Now log in to VMware Web Interface and go to Host and then Storage. Open the Data Store browser. Click Upload and select the .vib file from the previously unzipped folder. Note the file location on the server. To install the OMSA package, go to Manage, then Packages, and then select Install Update. In the pop-up window, enter the file location on your data store and click Update. Now reboot the server to finish the installation. Congratulations! You can now access OMSA via a management or client system. On a system where OMSA is installed, use the Manage System login. Enter the IP address, username, and password of the managed server and click Login. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out the other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.